don't like the look of this.
Expelliarmus!
relief. Another pensive.
Your ability to transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morganach, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.